Hey.
Yes?
Is open mic on tonight?
Let me guess. Pretty little girl thinks she's some up-and-coming talent and singing in a shitty dive bar somehow gets her discovered. This isn't Star Search. You're in the wrong place.
It was just a question. Sorry to bother you.
Oh, no bother. Princess.
Excuse me.
I'm busy, honey.
I was just curious about open mic night.
Girl, that's over. Thank God, too. Don't see too much talent around here. Just weirdos making a whole lot of noise.
Oh, okay. Thanks anyway. Hello?
What is it, hon? You look lost.
Oh, no. Just waiting for someone.
Is that so? Don't try anything funny. This isn't the place for it.
Oh, no. Nothing like that.
Right. Now, how about a beer?
Maybe later. Thanks. Hi, me again.
Still waiting on that friend of yours?
Yeah, is it all right if I play darts for now?
Sure, and if you win, I just might have a surprise for you.
He grabbed her wrists and pulled her hair.
It took you so long.
You're here early. Lay off.
But I'm out.
Whatever. What do you want?
You know what. GSBV. I've got money for you.
I was thinking of a different sort of payment.
What? No! Can't I just give you money?
Bitch! Fuck you! Get out of my sight. You're fine with fucking Ari for your drugs, but now you're choosing the moral path. Fucking junkies wasting my time. No open mic anymore.
Can you play my CD instead?
Fine. Why not? I can do a favor for someone as harmless as yourself.
Really? Thank you. You know, you seem familiar. Have we met before?
Nah. I just have one of those faces, I guess. Are you going to give me that CD or what?
Oh, yeah, sorry. Here.
like her. Loneliness. Loneliness.
Loneliness.
How could it fade while I wash my hands in tears? My mansion turned so silent, it appears. So if I could relive that day, I would keep it just the same and suffer proudly the enduring pain. So I'll keep walking barefoot in the rain.
Eternal bliss. I cannot sleep inside this den. No, I'm